all the way out. And when we're in the boat, we always keep the oars all the way out and underneath our arms.
Harley.
Harley wants
to
come.
Yeah.
Okay, no.
Are you fairly flexible, Captain?
Yeah,
yes,
yep,
good. That'll help a lot.
With the oars flat on the water, but with that cup up. There you go. And the other cup up. There we go.
And this is the left one is the left oar is higher.
Smile on three. One,
smile on
two,
three.
Three.
Oars flat on the water. Relax so that the oar will just float nicely on the water. Okay, Tori, will you please give us about 5 strokes to take us out? With a lot more pressure on starboard. More pressure on your starboard. Very good. 4 more. Easy on port.
Okay. Once he got going, he'd been a bootlegger in Canada. In those days, you had to row places. So he got really good at it.
I'll be darned.
But once they got him trained, and once he learned to row in a sliding sea, he was undefeated for quite a while.
Good grief.
300
races. Just a natural at it.
Yeah.
There she is. There's Mom. Oh, I see what you're saying, yeah.
You can always tell a rower when you see them in work, because when they sit at their desk, they're actually straight.
Yeah.
People wonder how you got the posture like
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
You get it from rowing.
From rowing, which is great.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
The straight back.
Is there anything that you can say to help Cap? She's doing just beautiful.
Yep.
I mean,